المؤمن. الله يسيء القرآن. إنما المؤمنون إخوة. Of course, everybody in his hometown, Bangladesh, Pakistan, love. Love your country, love your city, okay. But don't make your brother different between you and your brother. Don't fight your brother because your place, your home. Try to understand all Muslims everywhere. To love everywhere. Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, مثل المؤمنين في توادهم وتراحمهم كمثل الجسد الواحد إذا اشتكى منه عضو تداعى له سائر الجسد بالسهر والحمى. Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, all Muslim ummah like one body. If any part of body, you know, my head, my arm, any part of my body is sick, all body sick. If any Muslim in the Muslim world, he is sick, all we are sick. That our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam teach us. That our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he told us. But when we be no care about another, what happened in Bangladesh? Oh, no problem, it's not my country. It's not my people. What happened in another country? No problem. It when they come to you, they will say also no problem. Try to understand, open your eyes. Everywhere. You know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave this land. Allah created this land. All the land for Muslims. All, you love everybody. You have to love in peace. Because Allah gave you Islam. Islam meaning peace religion. Love religion. Justice religion. He called all people same. Do everything good. And thanks to Allah. Thanks to Allah created you from mother, Muslim mother. If you have friend not Muslim, try to make him Muslim. Try to get him La ilaha illallah. Save him from hellfire in judgment day. Try to be. Allah choose you from Muslim country to Korea. Korea, very good country. Alhamdulillah. Very free country. Try to do good. Make good Korean friend. Show them La ilaha illallah is the truth. Teach him Allah one God. Keep a salah every time. You do work, something good, you do good. Don't be liar. Make Korean love you. Because you are Muslim. If they love you, they love Islam. Many Korean Muslims, they said to me about you, they say, really? Pakistan, Bangladesh brother, they really good Muslim. Why? They saw. Always keep five times salah. Now, you can find somebody, some charity for Ansan Masjid. Who made that masjid? By you, by your brother. Help him. Help everywhere you find, every place. Also, inshallah, second Sunday, we open masjid, a new masjid in Kunsa. By Pakistan brother, Bangladesh brother. Indonesian brother. They make together with Korean brother. In Kunsan. In Iksan. That my brother we do. Our Muslim all one body. Our Muslim ummah one. Allah is saying, إِنَّ هَذِهِ أُمَّتُكُمْ أُمَّةً وَاحِدَةً. Your ummah only one. I am your God, worship me. وَأَنَا رَبُّكُمْ فَعْبُدُونَ. Allah, he say, your ummah one. No difference between black and white. No difference between American Muslim and African and Nigeria, Sudan, Arab, Korea, China, Japan. All Muslim one body. All. No difference. Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, لا فرق بين عربي على عجمي ولا أبيض على أسود. No difference between عربي and not عربي. No difference between black and white. All of you from Adam and Adam from earth. Our original from earth. تراب ماء وطين. Allah created us, created him and put him in paradise. We will go paradise inshallah. Our home paradise. Original home paradise. Some of our brothers, they misunderstand. They don't know Allah. Our duty to teach him. By good, by gentle, not by strong. We have to teach another. Only La ilaha illallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, who say La ilaha illallah enter paradise. One time in Shenzhou, one